Honda Motorcycles India has increased the prices for its premium retro modern cruiser, the Hi-Ness CB350. The Honda Hi-Ness CB350, which was introduced in India in September last year, is now offered with a new starting price of ₹1,86,500 ex-showroom Delhi. The Honda Hi-Ness CB350 is offered in two variants, DLX and DLX Pro. The base variant receives a price hike of ₹1,500, while prices of the top spec DLX Pro has been increased to ₹1,92,500, translating to a ₹2,500 hike. Again, prices are ex-showroom Delhi. This is the first ever price hike on the Honda Hi-Ness CB350, which has been received well in the Indian market. The CB350 is the brand's most affordable premium motorcycle offering and rivals the likes of the Royal Enfield Meteor 350 and the Benelli Imperial 400. Apart from the increase in prices, no other changes have been made on the motorcycle. The Honda Hi-Ness CB350 is powered by the brand's all-new 349cc single-cylinder air-cooled fuel-injected engine. It produces 21 bhp and 30 Nm of peak torque, paired with a 5-speed gearbox. The Honda Hi-Ness CB350 comes with standard telescopic fork at the front and dual shock absorbers at the rear. Braking is handled by a 310mm disc at the front and a 240mm disc at the rear, supported by dual-channel ABS. Being a premium offering, the Honda Hi-Ness CB350 comes packed with a host of features and equipment. Some of these include LED headlamps, LED tail lights, Honda's variable torque control, Bluetooth connected technology with message and call alerts, along with navigation. The motorcycle has been completely developed by Honda Motorcycle and Scooters India. Apart from India, the Hi-Ness CB350 will be exported to international markets as well. The bike is sold exclusively under the brand's premium big wig dealerships across India.